Good morning, guys. I do not sound awake, and that's because I woke up like 15 minutes ago. So today is gonna be like a little vlog. I'm just gonna focus a little bit more on what I eat in a day. It's around 11 o'clock, which is when my day would actually get started because I usually have strength or soccer training. I train like at the beach or like a different gym, and I always like trying new places depending where I'm at. So that's what I'm gonna do today. I'm basically just gonna drive around and try to find some place to eat. I did record myself working out a little bit. I will play it because it's just so funny.
Bags and back. When you get in, you're gonna grab the weight and you're gonna squat 10 times. Jump, stay low, stay low.
It's been like a 6-7 videos on my channel, and I woke up this morning like I have no idea what to do. I'm out of ideas, and it's like people have been doing this for years, and I'm over here 7 days in and I'm like, wow, I have no ideas.
Arrived.
I got this juice and this protein acai bowl. So let's try the juice. This one was like a detox one. When juices are cold, it makes it so much better. Okay, it's not bad at all. It's just sour. Like there's like a lot of acid in this. Now let's try this peanut butter. Actually no, this is called a protein bowl. That's good. 4 out of 10, 10 out of 10. If you drink it quickly, it's better. Now I'm gonna go home, probably do some homework, and then wait till I'm hungry again, basically.
Strong frame with that strong core, and then slow and steady take that leg.
I just finished my yoga class and I'm hungry again. I'm gonna make a lunch slash snack. So what I'm eating after my yoga session is ground beef with mushrooms. I'm actually eating like this. Oh my god!
Dude. Almost broke the camera.
So I have a game and a little bit of soccer scrimmage around 8 o'clock. So I'm gonna drink my iced coffee that I made, and then I'll probably work out for a little bit. Not too hard though, because I have a game. Okay, like I said, I have a game in a little bit, but before then I kind of want to lift some weights.
Hey,
my gosh. This is how close I am to losing my mind. Now we're on our way to our soccer game. Okay guys, we just finished our game. We took an L, unfortunately. But fortunately for me, I'm getting McDonald's. That's my third meal of the day. Sorry for the inconvenience, we're out of Pokemon toys.
Hi, welcome to McDonald's. I'm gonna have 71, please.
Ah, yeah.
I'm gonna grab you a strawberry banana.
Okay, thank you.
Have a good night.
You too, thanks.